congrats to the king, but quite honestly, that's getting a bit boring. This is LeBron James we're talking about, the best basketball player on the planet. It's just plain and simple. 27-7-8. This is what this man averaged this year. This is after winning the MVP last year, after winning three previous league MVP. He's just been absolutely dominant for the Miami Heat. And you know something else, too? He deserves even more credit considering the roller coaster
to
ride
LeBron.
And Wayne
for three for the win. Yes! LeBron James!
Clearly, it hasn't been a roller coaster for them because they went to the point where they won 27 straight. But why do you think that is? It would happen to be because of LeBron James. He did a favor to repeat this world championship. Well, why do you think that is? It is because of LeBron James. It doesn't matter what way you slice it. It doesn't matter what players you look at, whether it's Kevin Durant, Kobe, Carmelo. It really doesn't matter. When you talk about the total backing, anybody would sense to, it was LeBron James. The only suspense is whether voting was unanimous. And if it was not, we'd love to know who that person was that voted for somebody.
Like the speed of sound, feet can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place, keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like the speed of sound, we can keep on the ground, can't stay in one place.
I think he's the greatest athlete ever played in the NBA.
Keep moving like a bullet train, like a bullet train. Like a bullet train. Like a bullet train.
It's right over Lucas. It's like a stepladder.
Guy LeBron James, what we're seeing in the NBA today, we should appreciate it. We never had a guy like LeBron James in the NBA who a walking triple-double, who can guard him?
Great finisher.